Hey guys, what's up? Today we're changing out a condenser on a split system. Pretty easy call. And I'm gonna take my brother with me. So today might be like an apprentice video. We'll see. We'll see how it goes.
Here's my torch kit. Everything I need is in here. So let's get the old one off, put the new one on. Can't forget my nitrogen. The regulator for brazing.
It's already empty.
Which way is it going?
It's
the
side.
I'm going
outside.
the two lines on the ground and then your cooling. Yeah, and then we just got a vacuum charge.
I was gonna ask if you're gonna run the vacuum.
Push it back. Can you put the lines in? Okay, push it back a little bit. I'll get on that side because I don't want it to like go straight back a little bit, like a nudge. Okay.
Valves are protected, everything looks good.
Put this one on the low side. Hook this up to the low side.
And that's with my 2 CFM cordless pump. So what's more important is the hose that you use. Man, these True Blue hoses pull down in minutes, and that's on the opposite side of the system. Okay, so ideally you want to break your vacuum with refrigerant so you don't introduce any air into the system.
Turn it. Cool. What?
Doors.
Oh, right by the office right here.
Okay, so I found these thermostat wires ran with the suction line all the way through inside the insulation. Now, I don't do a lot of package units, but that didn't feel right. I feel like since they were spliced with wire nuts, the suction line sweating would have caused a short eventually. So what I did is I just took it out, wrapped it with tape to insulate the wire nuts, and we're gonna leave it on the outside instead.